हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू द अनदर वीडियो। इन दिस लेक्चर वी विल डू क्वेश्चन नंबर 4 and 5, 6, 7 इन दिस एक्सरसाइज ऑफ द एक्सरसाइज 1.3 ऑफ इंटीजर। दिस इज एक्सरसाइज 1.3 क्लास 7th इंटीजर्स। सो क्वेश्चन नंबर 4 टिल्स क्वेश्चन नंबर 3 वी हैव डन इन अर्लियर लेक्चर। इन दिस we will start from question number 4. So what is that? Let's read. Question is already on the screen. Starting from -1 multiply 5, write various products showing some pattern to show -1 multiply 1. Means aapko -1 multiply 5 se start karna hai aur aapko -1 मल्टीप्लाई 1 तक आपको लेकर जाना है। उसके बीच के जो भी प्रोडक्ट मिसिंग हैं वो आपको लिखकर पैटर्न बनाना है। सो -1 मल्टीप्लाई 5 इज़ -5, -1 मल्टीप्लाई 5 इज़ -5। सो आपको -1 तो कॉमन है, 5 से ले स्टार्ट करना है और -1 तक जाना है। मीन्स आपको नंबर्स को डिक्रीज़ करना है। 5 की जगह पर 4 करना है एक बार, फिर 3 करना है, नंबर्स को डिक्रीज़ करना है और आपको कहाँ तक शो करना है, -1 तक। दिस इज 2, 1, 1 के बाद 0 और फिर आपका -1 आएगा। तो आपको ये सारे स्टेप्स आपको यहाँ पर दिखाने हैं। ऑल इंटीजर्स को -1 से मल्टीप्लाई करना है और आपको यहाँ पर आंसर लिखना है। सो -4 मल्टीप्लाई -1 इज़ -4, -3 मल्टीप्लाई -1 -3, -2 -1 0 एंड 1, बिकॉज बोथ इंटीजर्स हियर नेगेटिव सो आंसर इज़ पॉजिटिव, दैट इज़ 1 और +1 और यू कैन राइट 1, बोथ इज सेम। सो डन, पैटर्न इज़ कंप्लीटेड हेयर। लेट्स टू द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, क्वेश्चन नंबर 5। क्वेश्चन नंबर 5 इज फाइंड द प्रोडक्ट यूजिंग सुटेबल प्रॉपर्टी। सो एज इट इज़ रिटन ऑलरेडी इन द क्वेश्चन, यूजिंग सुटेबल प्रॉपर्टी। सो विच प्रॉपर्टी यू आर यूजिंग यू विल हैव टू राइट हेयर। You will have to write the property in which question, which property are using, you will mention the name of that particular property. So let's do the A part. So in this question it is very clear, we are using here distributive property. Property of multiplication of integers over addition, this is over addition। आपको इतना लंबा इसको इतना डिटेल में मेंशन करने की ज़रूरत नहीं है। आप अगर सिर्फ डिस्ट्रीब्यूटिव प्रॉपर्टी भी लिखते हैं तो भी आपका सही होगा। सो what is the distributive property? In distributive property you will have to take the common out. Common out, is there any integer which is common in this one and this one? Yes, that is -48. -48 is here and here too. So -48 is common, so I will take it out. -48, so -48 will come outside. Now I will use the sign, because -41 is in multiply. So in these numbers, so I will use multiplication sign here. Now what is remaining here? -48 को मैंने बाहर लिखा है, multiplication का sign भी मैंने बाहर लिख लिया है। अब क्या बचा है? What is left here? That is 26 और plus and -36. -48 मैंने कॉमन लिया बिकॉज दैट वॉज अ कॉमन नंबर इन बोथ दिस वन एंड दिस वन, सो माइनस 40 कॉमन आपको आउट करना है. दिस इज़ द बेसिक रूल ऑफ इफ़ यू आर यूजिंग डिस्ट्रीब्यूटिव प्रॉपर्टी, यू विल हैव टू टेक द कॉमन आउट एंड आफ्टर taking it you will use the sign of multiplication which is here and here only. This sign will come outside the bracket and whatever is left you will write all those numbers or sign inside the bracket. So 26 was here plus and minus 32, so it was the second step. First step the question, let's do the second one. So now we will use the board mass. First of all, we will solve the bracket. We will solve the term which are inside the bracket, plus minus minus 36. Now, this is the positive integer and this is the negative integer. So, I will subtract them. That is minus 10. Now, I will multiply these two integers. Both are negative, so answer will be positive. That will be 480. That is the answer. So, इस तरह के क्वेश्चंस आपके आते हैं, थोड़े से मतलब 2-3 मार्क्स में आते हैं, तो आपको ये अच्छे से करना है. 100% हर स्कूल में और हर बार अगर आपका ये चैप्टर आ रहा है तो ये वाला क्वेश्चन 100% आएगा. सो दिस इज़ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट, दिस यू कैन मार्क हेयर इम्पॉर्टेंट. दिस वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट क्वेश्चन. लेट्स डू द सेकेंड पार्ट ऑफ द सेम क्वेश्चन. So second question is 853 and minus 125. B part. 8 multiply 53 multiply 125 which is negative. So there are three integers, all are in multiplication. So I will use the associative property. If you multiply or add more than two integers, then you will use for the solution of the same associative property of multiplication. So I will mention here, first of all I will write the name of the property, that is associative property of multiplication. What is that? So that in that property you can multiply any two integers first. You can multiply these two integers first or you can multiply these last two integers first. So your answer will remain same. So I also can change or replace the place of integer. Like मैं 8 को यहाँ पर लिख सकती हूँ 53 के place पर, और 53 को 8 के place पर भी लिख सकती हूँ. वैल्यू चेंज नहीं होगी, दैट इज़ द कम्यूटेटिव प्रॉपर्टी. सो आई विल राइट 53 हेयर एंड 8 हेयर बिकॉज दीज प्रॉपर्टीज आर यूज टू मेक द मल्टीप्लीकेशन ईजी. तो अगर आपको रफ वर्किंग करके और मल्टीप्लीकेशन का यहाँ पे आपको लॉन्ग मेथड्स शो करना पड़ रहा है या आपको इस तरह की कैलकुलेशन करनी पड़ रही है, तो फिर इन प्रॉपर्टीज़ को यूज़ करने का कोई फ़ायदा नहीं है. तो आपको ऐसे कैलकुलेशन करना है, कैलकुलेशन को आपको इतना ईजी बनाना है प्रॉपर्टीज़ को यूज़ करके कि आपको उसे ओरली कर पाओ. सो मल्टीप्लीकेशन ऑफ 125 एंड 53 इज़ नॉट वेरी इजी, बट आई कैन डू मल्टीप्लाई 8 एंड 125 इजीली. सो आई विल डू दैट. आई विल डू द मल्टीप्लीकेशन ऑफ दीज टू नंबर्स फर्स्ट एंड 52 विल कम हेयर एज इट इज़. सो प्रोडक्ट ऑफ 125 एंड 8 इज़ वॉट इज़, दैट इज़ 1000. So their product is 1000 and which is negative because one integer is negative here. Now I will multiply the minus 1000 with this number minus 53000 answer. So you can see here I did the multiplication of these very big number without doing any calculation. That is the benefit of using these property. So which are basically used to make the multiplication easy. So first of all you will have to make the set which you can solve orally, then you will do the multiplication. So let's do the C part. अब आगे बढ़ते हैं और क्वेश्चंस करते हैं तो आपको ये सारी चीज़ें और अच्छे से क्लियर हो जाएंगी। 15 - 25 - 4 and 10 15 - 25 - 4 - 10 सो हेयर वी आर जस्ट सिंपल मल्टीप्लीकेशन बट मोर देन 2-3 इंटीजर्स वी आर मल्टीप्लाइंग सो वी कैन डू द मल्टीप्लीकेशन ऑफ एनी टू इंटीजर्स टुगेदर डजेंट मैटर विच ऑफ देम यू आर मल्टीप्लाइंग फर्स्ट और विच नंबर यू आर मल्टीप्लाइंग विद विच नंबर सो इट डजेंट इफेक्ट द रिजल्ट सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वॉट आई विल डू आई विल मेक द पेयर आई विल मल्टीप्लाई 15 and -10 together because I know that is 150 - 150 and I will do the multiply 25 and 4 together because that is also 100 so it is -15000 this is the answer very easy calculation but you will have to just observe them correctly so regrouping of the integers regrouping of the terms is required to make these type of calculation easy regrouping the terms aap regrouping kar sakte hain because it doesn't affect the result in the case of multiplication and subtraction because multiplication and subtraction are follow the commutative rule but you can not do that for subtraction and division so you will have to remember let's do the D part of the same question D part is -41 and 102 -41 × 102 Again, I will split the number. I will distribute the number to make the multiplication easy. And I will also mention the name of the property which I am using. So, yeah, I will split or break this number. That is 102. I will write it as 100 + 2. Okay, after doing it, I will multiply the -41 × 100 and -41 × 2. And here I will write what I am doing. I am using the distributive property. Of multiplication. Of integers over addition but I am not writing the last name I will just return it write it so now I will multiply it is -4100 and plus it is -82 now one integer is positive and other is negative so I will this will be negative 4100 plus -82 so both integers are negative so I will add them answer will be negative so you can see I did the multiplication without doing long calculation only using the property so main thing is which is you will have to remember that is you will have to use the correct property to make the solution to get the solution and to do the question easily so let's do the next part E part of the same question what is the E part this is the E part 625 35 65 625 multiply -35 + -625 × 65 So again, if there is a number which is repeating, then definitely you will use distributive property here. So if there is any common number, then you will use the distributive property. In this question it is very clear. Just see the question, you can see 625 is common in both terms, so you will take the common out. So let's do, I will take the common out. So it is totally up to you what you will take out, 625 or minus 625. आप किसी को भी बाहर लेते हैं, आपका आंसर में कोई इफेक्ट नहीं होगा, बट आपको जो अंदर आपकी टर्म्स बचती हैं उनको केयरफुली नोट करना है. सपोज़ मैं 625 आउट करती हूँ, देन आई विल यूज़ द साइन ऑफ मल्टीप्लीकेशन एज वी डिड अर्लियर, एंड वॉट एवर इज़ रिमेनिंग इन द क्वेश्चन यू विल राइट ऑल दोज नंबर्स एंड साइंस इन साइड द ब्रैकेट. सो हेयर 625 एंड मल्टीप्लीकेशन साइन इज़ आउट, so minus 35 is left, so I will write minus 35 here and plus is remaining here, and I took 625 out, not minus 625, so in this case minus is also will be inside the bracket, and 65 is also here. Okay, so 625 multiply 35 minus 35 plus minus minus 65 into minus 100 is equals to minus 62500. That is the answer. Very easy, very interesting, just you will have to do it carefully. You will have to remember the rules, remember the property, and you will have to write the main name of the property. So which property we did use here, that is the distributive property. Of multiplication. E part is done, let's do the next part. F part is 7 multiply 55 minus 2. 7 multiply 50 minus 2. So in this question you can do it in two ways. Like first of all you can subtract, as I told you, first of all you will have to remove the bracket or open the bracket. So I'm removing the bracket. 50 minus 2 is 48, then I will multiply the number 3, that will be 336. Or there is another way, you can use the distributive property here. In this 7 multiply 50 minus, is over addition hai, 7 multiply 2. This is the first method, this is the second method. So it is 350 minus 14, it is also 336. So which one will you find easy? You can use that one. Both are correct. But here we had used distributive property, so I will have to write, we will have to write what we did here. That is distributive property. Of multiplication. Over subtraction, this time over subtraction. F part is done, let's do the next part of the question. G part is, what is that? Sorry. Minus 17 and minus 29. So for that one, if you will multiply these two numbers, then you will have to do the rough calculation and you will have to multiply that by using calculator. But that is not correct. So what I will do, I will distribute the number, I will split the second number. You can do the first two, but I am doing the second one, which make it more easier. So what is minus 2 and 29 is here, so I will write it minus 30 plus 1. Minus 30 plus 1. Okay. So now I will multiply minus 17 into minus 30. Plus will come here. Minus 17 into 1. So it will be minus minus plus 510. And here is minus. Minus 17. Okay. So your answer will be 493. This is the answer. G part is done. Let's do the next and I think last part of the question, that is H part. 5719 plus 57. That is also very tricky. So do it carefully. And very easy too. So minus 57 multiply minus 19 plus 57. So again here is a common number. What is the common number is here? That is 57. So I will take common out. That is 57 will come out. So it is totally up to you what you will take out, 57 or minus 57. In both case you will get the correct answer. So as I took 57 out, so I will write the multiplication sign here, and whatever will is remaining I will write inside the bracket. So 57 and multiplication sign was out, so minus this minus sign and this minus 19 is here. Plus 57 minus minus plus 19 plus 57. Sorry, I did wrong. I did a mistake here. When you took 57 out, only 1 will come here. You can write here 57 multiply 1. It will not affect your question or your answer. So 1 is will be remaining. And here also only 1 will come here. 1. So next step will be 57 into 20. You can multiply these two numbers very easily, which is equals to 411. This is your answer. Question number 5 is done. So in this video, we did cover question number 4 and 5. In next video we will start from question number 6. Thanks for watching.